badass elephants! Wrestling intro for the win. Hello everybody, I'm in the Littlewood, also known as Martin, and welcome to Tembo the Badass Elephant. This is kind of an interesting game, to be honest, because it's a game that I never expected to come out of the game studio that developed it. So this game was created by Game Freak. Now you'll remember that name from basically any Pokemon game ever, and you might have picked up one of their like mobile or 3DS games like independent from the Pokemon series, like what was one they did, like Harmonite, they did on the Nintendo 3DS. It was like a digital only download. But this is basically the guys that made Pokemon, and they've made this really kick-ass 2D platformer, which looks like a hell of a lot of fun, to be honest. Like, a lot of people have been comparing it to some of the old Mega Drive games in terms of its platforming and its character design and all that sort of stuff, which is kind of cool. So we've got Lieutenant Peanut, as I like to call him. He's calling in on the Peanut satellite to Peanut Island, where Peanut Pete, or Tembo, the elephant, is going to open a log, apparently, and answer the phone.
Yes, Corporal. Tembo, we need you here now.
I'm on my way. 50,000 people used to live on this island. Now it's a ghost town. I'm going to come and bust your nuts.
Hey, here we go. All right. So I'm really excited about this. Playing it on the PC. This is also coming out for PS4 and Xbox One as well. I'm playing this with a Windows controller as always. So I've got my moving around, and I'm sure we're about to get the full control tutorial right away. All right. So it's A to jump. It's a little bit slow on the movement speed. Oh, look at that. Oh, he does like a little Yoshi thing. You know, like Yoshi does there when he like tries to stay in the air, or the where it sounds like he's trying to have a poo. Oh, wow. Okay. There you go. There's the dash. Oh, yeah. This is going to get a bit trick runnery, isn't it? Oh, jump, 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 jump. And that is... Oh, stop. You're killing yourself, Tembo. Those are explosives, man. Now, is that a heart apple? Is that what it is? Yeah, it is. That's a heart apple. Right, so that's some health. Upwards and X. Oh, look at the uppercut. Yes, there you go. Oh, God. Get yourself up, Tembo. And then what's our next ability? Oh, down and A. So this is the butt slammer. Yeah, good. I like it. All right, up you go. I find it really interesting, actually, that given this is Game Freak, that this isn't coming out on, like, the Nintendo Wii U, or at least not according to the website, which I thought was very, very odd, but never mind. There you go. Two. Didn't quite get all of them. Got to collect all them peanuts. Now, I don't know what happens when I fill up my peanut butter jar, I'll be honest. Wow! Look at that! I just, like, flew down the entire thing. I wonder if there's, like, a certain number of peanuts in each level. Or maybe I'll go, like, Super Tembo. They were, like, Sonic. Hold X and press A. All right, I see. So I get, like, a further jump. I totally fluffed that one up. Let me try again, Tembo. My bad. I love his little, like, his little fanny pack. Well, I say little fanny pack. He's a bloody elephant. It's probably massive. you go through the wall. Grab you. Hold RB to spray water. Ooh, there you go. Yeah. Can I actually move the water? Right stick, no. Ah, left stick. Yeah, so I can do left stick up and down. Now, is this some kind of refueling station? Yeah, okay. All right, that's cool. Ah, more fire. There you go, up and down. Sweet. We got it. Ow! I almost jumped through the wall there. That would have ended badly for me. And yeah, there we go. Cool. We finished the tutorial. Sweet. I kind of want to just do this have a gander today until we actually get to the first boss, because they apparently pride themselves in this game on the boss battles being really fun and interactive. Oh no, Tambi. We're Tembo, and I'm going to assume that girl is called Tambi. This is a very dramatic way to send a tweet, isn't it? We're headed over to the Tembo landing pad. Brilliant. I love how niche that is. Look at the shockwave. Like he's Goku or Superman or someone. There he is, Lieutenant Peanut. He is, he's really taking us to Peanut headquarters. So are we literally like the only like elephant in the entire of these ranks? Everything in here is literally Peanut, like the display, the banners, the crates. I'm surprised the buttons on the thing aren't peanuts, but anyway.
Welcome to the Shell Army HQ, our base of operations. Now then, briefing. This invading army calls itself Phantom. Your primary mission, destroy the three Phantom Domes, aka the three huge vehicles that have invaded our fair city. Right, so they must be the bosses. Secondary mission, destroy all enemies.
Destroy all the enemies. You can do it, Tembo. Destroy all the enemies.
any object you think is associated with Phantom.
Tertiary mission. I honestly have no idea what that is. That must be like third or something. But anyway, rescue any civilians you find. Access a stage via the battlefield map. Let's get gone. All right, up to the peanut map. Let's do it. So it looks like we've got three missions, and then we've got something that doesn't unlock until we've got 600. 600 of what? Is that 600 peanuts or... I have no idea. So he says 232, and then we got 10. I'm assuming those are civilians to save. Right, okay. Well, let's go in. Let's find out what the crack is with this level. So we've got to save civilians, destroy phantom stuff, and get nuts. These nuts! Guardium! Oh, God. I actually got the other day by a These Nuts video for the first time ever. It was a video that was on Reddit, and it was like, different ways to say Disney. And it was like, Disney. These nuts! It's just like, it caught me completely off guard and unexpected. And holy crap, I'm being a little bit brave by just trying to hold charge through this entire place. Oh, good lord. It's actually kind of blurry. It's really hard to keep track of what's going on. Especially with all of these particle effects. Buttbuster, there you go. Alright, he was in like a future... And he's riding me! Amazing! He was in like a Futurama thing. Like a little telephone box. Or a little suicide box. I wonder if, actually, I've missed a peanut back there. Oh, my peanut jar is practically full. Oh, I wonder if I get lives. I wonder if those peanut jars are lives. I mean, it's up to like 260. It looks full. Yeah, it's not moved anywhere. Let me open you up. There you go. We got a lid here with us. Right, yeah, I'm going to assume that must be lives then. Ouch. Sorry, my bad. Now, I wonder... No, you don't. Okay, I was going to say, I wonder if you take damage if you lose a person. Like if you... Oh, no, balls. I wasted my little thing in the air. Come on. Oh, for God's sake. I thought my jump was higher than that. Come here, you bugger. Oh, God, I'm so going to die. He's gone. He's left us. All right, we've got some health here. That's good timing. There you go. I think we just woke that dude up very abruptly. Are you not dead yet? For God's sake. Come here. There you go. Let me finish you off. There you go, you bugger. All right, sweet. So it looks like the enemies are actually that purple counter at the top. So, oh, there's a giant peanut. Oh, I want it. I want it so much. No, Tembo. Oh, you ruined your only chance of getting the giant peanut. What the hell is wrong with you? And it looks like at some point in the last few minutes, we've actually managed to get ourselves another life somehow. I didn't actually catch the counter of how many peanuts we needed to do that. Oh, you can bugger off and all. I'm so angry that I didn't get the big peanut. Tambi is going to be absolutely devastated about that. She's not going to think we're a real man, is she? Oh, God. Okay, I took a little bit of a hit there. Wow, launch pad. That has got to be one springy mattress to throw up an elephant, hasn't it? Good lord. All right, there you go. We got that guy as well. I really like the graphic style. It kind of gives me like a Fallout shelter vibe. I don't know if anybody else thinks the same. Or like with the way like the limbs and stuff move with the characters. It's kind of got those old like Flash games about it. Oh, there you go. But I know this game is developed in Unity because Rip in Pieces Flash. Well, at least for now. I know Firefox have basically gone, yeah, anything that's in Flash, we're not going to show it anymore. Like Flash is just basically turned off forever. Oh, God. Moving the way over to HTML5. Right. We managed to take out that platform. Now, is this one of those things that I can raise? It is, but it doesn't really do much for me. All right, fair play. We've got... Oh, we missed a person. Oh, no. If I press that up then. Here we go. Wow! Look at that. Sporty ape. Oh, fantastic. Yeah, so we've missed two people along the way so far. It must have been because I went down, like, the warp pipe to, like, the underground level. And then I missed a big section of the level. Oh, God. But it does strike me as the kind of game where you'll come back through the levels to try and collect everybody. I can get quite completion-y about games, very much so. I mean, like, I did it with The Escapist. I tried doing it with Shadow of Mordor as well. That's one of the only other games in recent years that I tried to do this with. Oh, I see. So it's going to take those guys out, and then it's going to open the doorway for me. Fantastic. All right, Buttbuster. Make sure I don't miss that, like, top peanut like I did before. Ouch. Sorry, everybody. Sorry. Wasn't expecting to get burned. Oh, God. Wow, that was a blue one. Okay, good. Oh, there's like a... It's like a carousel of them there. Good lord. So do the blue ones reignite? Ah, they do. Okay, cool. That's good to know. If we come across a boss that has them around him... Oh, why did I press that? I pressed dash instead of pressing the water button. Come on. We don't want to die in the first level. Oh, God. We might just die here. Oh, get up, Tumbo. Wow. That was real close. All right, cool. We can do this. He's going to try and fire one more bullet at us, I bet. Get some. Yes, get wrecked. All right. Let's keep on going. Another rocket launcher. Oh, you three don't know what's coming. Boom! Oh, wow, there's like three inside that little sky dome as well. Let's collect you. You're coming with us. Look at our little cast of characters. And Phantom is freedom. Fair play. Oh. I don't know what I was expecting the level to end like there, but there you go. Mission 1, 212 out of 232. That's pretty good going. Only missed 20. And we got, how many is that in total? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So we've got 8 out of 10 of those characters. We got a 10.9k score as well. That is some pretty good going. I really like this game so far. I may well be live streaming this tonight on my channel, but I thought I'd get a little bit of practice in first. That's what these Havaganas are about, aren't they? It's about me checking out a game for the first time, seeing if you want to pick it up for yourselves. Let's go into the Phantom Express. Train levels, man. Train levels. The second hardest levels after water levels. All right, Tembo, you ready for this? I just want to see, actually. Oh, no, there's not. I thought maybe in, like, a James Pond fashion, there might be, like, some secrets if you go backwards through the level to begin with. There you go. Big old uppercut. I am ruining this train. Just saying. Like, absolutely destroying it. Oh, those are our guys. I don't know why I was trying to hurt them. Oh, God. There you go. So it looks like you can only do the little, like, fairy flutter, the little Yoshi hover once when you're in the air. You can't do it once and then press it again on your way back down like you can with Yoshi. The rules don't apply here. X. Here we go. Yes. Nailed it. I have no control in the air, by the way, when that happens. It is literally just automatic running. Oh, hello. It's a rather lovely lady on the billboard. Can I even get up to that? I'm wondering if I get on top of this one. Well, I'm probably going to break it if I try climbing on top of it. Oh, God. No, Tembo's too short for that. Never mind. So I guess this game does have an element of not trying to rush through it. You've got to actually, like, take your time as well and actually collect it if you want to get 100%. Wow, that was really our first person to collect. Oh, okay, that explodes. All right, fair play. So you make a dent in it, and then you move back. Yeah, okay, good. Brilliant. Oh, wow. Firepower. Steady on. Oh, no. God, I drove myself straight into that. What an idiot. All right, okay, be careful here. That guy's got a few shots on you. There you go, good. Uppercut, you're going to fall off there. Somebody just shot a really big rocket from the right-hand side by the looks of it. Oh, no, we're good, we're good. There you go, a little uppercut. And there's a guy just there as well. So I'm guessing what I want to do here is... Nope. I guess what I want to do here is jump on this platform without breaking it, kill the guy that's on it, and then I'll get access to the upper regions. Nope, just straight up annihilation, because why not? What's he shooting at? There's nobody down there. Unless Tambi's come with me. There probably is. This is why we need game manuals, by the way, everybody. Like, some characters are never explained, and everyone just comes up with their own names, whereas back in the day, I missed that old, like, game manual vibe from, like, the PlayStation and earlier eras. Because then you got, like, the names of the characters, the abilities. No! Elephant down!
Tembo! Tembo, what's happening? Tembo! Tembo!
He's alive, don't worry. Six lives left. Don't know when we got up that seventh one. No way, I have to start the whole level again. Oh, god damn. All right, fair play. I guess that's fair enough. I shouldn't have been such a scrub. Okay, good. At least I've run through the level a little bit now, so I know what to expect. There you go, nailed it first time. Good job, Tembo. All right, here we go. Into rocket. So, yeah, just press X. Auto guide. All the boxes. Yeah, keep going, keep going, keep going. Rack up this crazy-ass combo. There you go. I don't know what you get for actually racking up these combos. I like to think you get something decent. Oh, I can't break you, can I? There you go. Jump back, jump back, jump back. There you go. Boom goes the dynamite. Right, I'm going to grab you. Going to grab those bits. Oh, there you go. Little dent. All right, here we go. Okay. Little uppercut. Nice. So you can actually do the uppercut kind of whilst you're in motion, which is pretty good. What was that? Oh, that was the flames from before. Gotcha. Oh, dear. There you go. Move forwards a bit. Up top. All right, now I need to be careful with this. Can I activate it? No. I thought maybe I could. That was a really dangerous move for me. Oh, I managed to tip the dynamite, but not actually set it off. Oh, God, there's some more there. Tembo, there you go. Hold on. So you can actually activate it by either holding until you're, like, in midair, or you can actually press it the second time when you're in midair. It's nice that you've got the choice between the two. Wow, okay. Butt buster. Get wrecked. And butt buster. Nice, get some. All right, we're out of here. That's 2 out of 10 people. We've not missed anybody just yet. Here we go. Through we are. I want to go for you this time as well. Oh, what? Come on. I didn't think my hammer would be, like, that wide of a blast radius. Oh, God. This is where I died before, wasn't it? There you go. Good. Back it up. That guy's going to go sent sky high. Yeah, he's gone. He's such a goner. All right, now, I want to be careful here because this makes me feel like I want to jump into it. Oh, no. Get off my screen. Ugh. But I'm wondering if I do this. Is this like a Mario pole? Oh, it's a checkpoint. Okay, cool. It looked like it was a staircase, okay? So I was like, I don't want to destroy the stuff in case I miss the giant peanut. Because I don't want that to happen for a second time. Oh, my God. Okay, is this one of the bosses? Surely not. Surely not. Oh, good Lord. Good Lord. Okay. Get in. There you go. Can I get up onto there? Is that where I'm headed? Yep. I love this 2.5D business going on. Wow, okay. Hold on a second. If I get the... Oh, I was going to say, if they were all in rhythm and I got the position right, I could very easily have wrecked all of them just there. Oh, no, he jumped out a little earlier than I was expecting. Jump. There you go. This would be a great game to watch speedrun, by the way. I think that would be awesome. I do want to go back and get that guy. There you go, Skeletron. Get some. Do I want to drop down there? No, that looks like a gap between the carriages, so I'll leave that for now. Oh, there was something there. Ah, oh, Tembo. Ye of little faith. Ye of little faith. Unless... Oh, no, there's a person there. All right, that's 4 out of 10. We've got all of them so far still. Oh, God. There we go. There's spikes everywhere. Ah, oh, Tembo. There you go. Good lad. All right, just go for it. Actually, it looks like there is a platform right here. Booyah. Probably going to end up missing the person by going up this way, but we'll see what we find. Oh, God's sake. All right, cool. They all just come out of nowhere. It's really frustrating. I need some health. Really, really low on health right now. There you go. Okay, uppercut. No! God, I held up. Why didn't he do anything? Oh, God. There's a bleeping noise as well. Okay, uppercut. There you are. Okay. Oh, God. Butt buster. Okay, good. And then uppercut. Oh, thank God. Okay. I need some health. There it is. Whew. Worth it. Worth it. Done did it. All right, let's get ourselves back down there. Oh, yeah. I forgot about this. Oh, God. It's trying to run me back. Okay, just go. Go, go, go. Do the bounce one. There you go. Ah, explosives. Explosives. Okay, hold on. Wait, wait. So I think I've got to wait on this wall. Okay, just keep on bouncing along. There you go. Got it. All right, there's number 6. Yeah, number 6 out of 10. Let's get some. Oh, God. There you go. This dash is really good for stuff. Do I want to go and grab those? Sure, why not? Let's do it. There you go. 3 more peanuts. So I'm getting near to 300 now. Maybe 300 is the marker for collecting them. 277. A big peanut. Yes! Okay, so it is 300 peanuts to get a level up. That's good. Or, yeah, like a one-up. A life. There you go. Across we are. Oh, God. Ouch. I didn't jump there when I wanted to. Never mind. All right, at least they are somewhat in time. And they charge at me with swords. That's pretty annoying. All right, can I get across that gap? Yes, I can, just about. All right, I didn't jump down that part that we just went past. I feel like I maybe should have done that. Unless I'm going to be coming back here. There you go, good. And stop and go. Oh, come on, the blast radius was still there. Oh, I'm so dead. I'm so dead. I'm right by the checkpoint as well, aren't I? Oh, God. I wonder if you can, like, double check in. I really hope so. Let's have a little look. So if I go to here, no, there's bugger all there. All right, please be some health at the bottom or somewhere down this path. The way looks suspiciously clear. I don't trust it. I really, really don't trust it. What the hell is going on? There you go. Okay. Anything else? Oh, God, there's a mech. Oh, Jesus Christ, there's a mech. There you go. Good, good, good. Nice. So I basically got to get him to turn around. All right, fair play. There you go. Good. Oh, my God. I actually look like I know what I'm doing. Holy crap. Oh, elephant down. Oh, that was going so well. Come on, Tembo. Eat up some of that PB. They ain't got no J, but the PB will be enough. All right, here we go. Do I want to... You know, I bust it. I'm just going to skip the rest of the level. I just want to do that little mech dude again. He was an interesting fight. So it was basically a case of jumping over him after he shoots his little shockwave. That's how it seemed to work. So there we go. He does the shockwave. And then when I did that... Oh, he kind of came at me direct on. Okay, fair play. There you go. Good. Let me suss this out. So shockwave, and then a jump. And then he kind of is free after that. So I guess if I just avoid the shockwave, and then when he goes through his... Oh, God. I thought I held up in the air there a second. There you go. Go for it. Nice. Maybe another. Oh, no. Come on. Just keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Go. No. Just keep going. Oh, God. No, Tembo. Stay back. Stay back. Is there any health over this side of the room? Oh, what is this? What is this nonsense? All right, okay, I'm back. I had to basically, like, restart my recording again and actually redo this entire level because I didn't realize that during the course of this boss fight, I actually ran out of space on my computer, which is fantastic. So there you go. This game has some big ass, just like he does, file sizes. It's like the same as Minecraft. It's like 20 minutes is like 100 gigabytes or something daft like that when you use something like Fraps. But anyway, let's get going. I believe that this is the end of the level, isn't it? Straight after this boss fight, you go through this statue, and everything's good. Ah, yeah. Right, now then, we've got the next mission. So my stats aren't as good as before. Before, I got like just over 200 and I only had like two people left over. I had to sort of like speed run it this like second time around. But the next mission is called Into the Inferno, which is kind of intimidating. And then we have that goal of 600, which I'm really hoping is going to be a boss battle. So let's jump into here. We'll get this one done. I'm going to basically speed run it. I only need like 150-ish like enemies killed in order to progress to the next level. And I forgot there are flamethrowers in this level as well. Oh, good lord. Okay, there you go. All right, and then we also have this thing here. Check this out, okay? So I can basically swing around on it and press A to release. It's really cool. And I can actually change, like, the orientation and the direction and stuff as well, which is pretty groovy. Oh, I thought I could dodge in through those. Can I drop down from those? No, I can't. All right, get out. Quick, 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 quick. Can I douse this guy? Oh, I kind of can. Yeah, that kind of works. Anyway, do I want to douse you or should I just carry it up this way? I think there's actually a giant peanut up here, if I remember correctly. I got like, I'd say maybe like a minute into this level and then I realized that I was basically all out. I'm pretty sure the peanut, yeah, is just there. Booyah! So it looks like the peanut isn't a 1-up. It looks like the peanut is kind of like 100 or so of the other ones. Whoop, there you go, through there. Get some. I do need to go back, actually, because there is a person up. Oh, God. I didn't press the right button. I can change the rotation as well, which is great. There is a person just up here and to the left as well. So I quickly want to hop along to this. There you go. Right, here we go. Ah, flames. Flames, 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 flames. There you go. They're going to reignite. Tembo. There you go. All right. I need to make sure that Tembo did his little Yoshi float. What? We've already missed one person. Where? I'm literally at the start of the level. Oh, never mind. I think maybe it was if you go, like, down or something, I might have found one. But anyway, let's jump through there. Booyah. And Butt Buster. Through we go. And there is a, what? A giant bowling ball. All right, yeah, sure. Why not? Why not? There is a tank there as well, ready to get wrecked. Or I'm about to get wrecked. Either or. All right, fair play. Keep on going, keep on going. This is going to be a disaster. Oh, God. Keep going. There you go. Can I baseball slide through there? Amazing. Oh, God, he is a... even scarier looking tank. There's a chopper. There's a bloody chopper. Oh, God, he shoots fireballs. Right. Okay, that's different. I can safely say I've not encountered that before. There you go, uppercut. All right, let's get some water. I could really do with some health. Are there no health boxes anywhere for me? Come on now. Can I put out that water up there? No, there's just like a lava patch on the ceiling. How annoying. All right, up we go. One, two, three, and through we are. Okay. Mind the lava patch. Oh, I managed to stop him temporarily. So it looks like if you spray the enemies with water, they stop charging at you, but it doesn't stop them forever. And it also doesn't kill them. Elephant down. I knew that was going to happen. There was a flamethrower guy right at the end of that corridor. All right, get some of that PB. Get back into it, Tembo. I didn't even reach a checkpoint. I think I've got to go all the way from the start of the level again. Oh, no, I did get a checkpoint. Oh, fantastic. Okay, never mind. Ah, God. That's it. Just keep doing that. There you go. And jump up again. Oh, no, just missed. Just missed. Oh, no, it bounces. Good lord. I'm already down to basically half health after one enemy and two enemies. Has got me down even lower. God, I am so scrubby. This over the top. Okay, so we don't have to worry about that. Let's see if we can just, like, run and skip past this level, because I really just want to see a boss fight now. There we go. Oh, no. Water. Oh, wow. When you're in, like, midair, you, like, spray out in every direction. That is badass. All right, as soon as that patch is gone, there you go. And then I can go across that one there. There you go. Good. Oh, what? That was all a waste. Oh, no. Ah, elephant down. God's sake. I'm not concentrating. I'm rushing. That's what it is. I am Russian elephant. It's not working out well for me. All right. I wish there was a way for me to not have to break these. Let me see if there is. There might be a way to go over the top of here. Oh, no. That's well too high. I was about to say, if there was a way of getting over there, then I can actually recover health afterwards. Okay. So there is like a little... there's like a little like... gap between the stuff. Wow. Okay. All right. You want to play, do you? You want to play? Let's go. Let's get some. Oh, damn. There you go. You're done for. All right. So that's better health-wise. Not as bad as before. And you're going to do that. I'm going to uppercut the crap out of you. Yes. Get some over the top. All right. Cool. Up and to the left. Up and to the left. There you go. Oh, yes. Look at the skills. Yeah, I totally want to see somebody speedrun this. Yeah, I doubt it'll be ready in time for SGDQ, because that's on, like, this coming weekend, isn't it? Or next week. Summer Games Done Quick. But maybe for Awesome Games Done Quick later this year, it might be a possibility. There you go. All right, so there we go. New progress. We've gotten further than we have before. Let's have a little refill. Cheeky bit of refill. It looks like we've got Simon on our back. Have you noticed that? It looks like Simon's like IRL caricatures or whatever it is. I can't say that word. Never mind. Anyway, let me jump into Rocket. Let's get gone. Fire! Wow, look at all the glass. That is badass. All right, very quickly before we get wrecked by the fire, let's go this way. What we got? What's that say? The Daily Peanut. Oh, is that like a news network? Oh, giant peanut. So how many is it? Because I had like basically none there. Oh, it's only 50. Oh, goddamn. All right. Thought it'd be way more than that. But we go. Good stuff. You as well. Keep going. Ouch. I got hit by the falling one. Never mind. I've got like a quarter of my health left, if that. Now this is interesting. Oh, I see. So I have to basically like put the wall out first and then do it. Oh God, I'm really low on water. Good Lord, good Lord. All right, over the top, butt buster. Gotcha, all right, cool. What are those? Oh, there's like little water refill bits. Are you serious? Why do they do that? Come on. I pressed the wrong button. I meant to press water because I saw the blue skulls that were further up through the level and accidentally hit charge. What an idiot. I'm so dumb. All right, here we go. You can tell it's getting to me now. The fatigue is setting in. There you go, good. All right, you as well. You're gonna go down. As soon as that's gone, good. There you go, keep going. Nice, okay. Here we go, ouch. Got a little bit too close there. Probably shouldn't have gotten that close that quick. Oh, butt buster, gotcha. All right, up the water, so don't press charge. You wanna press that one there. That's what I was after. Oh God, no. Thought I would land in between those. Apparently not. That's one enemy on the way up. Yes, more checkpoints. Yes, this level seems to have way more of them, which is good. There you go. All of those are doused. All right, jump up. I don't know how quickly those flames on the floor reignite. They don't seem to be back up just yet, so it doesn't seem like it's the quickest in the world. Oh, I never thought about that. The tank that sprays fire at me, I can just basically just like water it down, unless he does that. Then I can't. Oh, God, there you go. Good. All right. Just before he got a chance to strike, let's go back and get some water before we do. Come on, come on, come on. I feel like I'm probably getting towards the latter part of this level and I don't have my 150 enemy count. So I probably need to start doing that. Oh, good Lord. All right, keep going, keep going. Oh, God, that is a lot of stuff. There you go. There's one person to save there. Jump. Oh, God, they do come back on quickly, actually. Good Lord. All right, is the statue just here? No, it's not. Okay, right, we've still got a little while left. All right, here we go. It's Angry Birds. Angry Elephants. Yes, amazing. And then, no, come back, come back, come back. You want to wreck all of them. Perfect. All right, we're up to 99. We need about another 50-ish or so. Oh, God, we're chaining them now. All right, fair play. Yes, save the person. Across that way. So I do have a fair bit of control. I have a fair bit of control when I'm in midair, but it's only after, like, a half a second or two. Which is basically 1 second, but it's fine. then I can actually get back into it. There we go. All right, so the respawn was right there. All right, let's go for that person again. There you go. See how I can sort of navigate it in the air? That's good. All right, there we go. Let's put out all that water if we can. Oh, God, that is not what I wanted to do. Back across we go. Back to the start. So up there. Oh, God, no. Not nearly enough. I need to get a more vertical shot. Oh, God, wrong button. Oh, God, no, where am I going? The problem is you can change direction half the time you don't mean to. Just, like, habitually, you just, like, press the direction keys. Yes, just go over the top of them. Booyah. More peanuts for me. All right, slam dunk the funk. Give me some more enemies, man. All right, I've got full health, so that's all good. Come on, there's got to be something else going on here. Oh, wow, okay. That was a really bad decision. There you go, good. Over the top. Oh, no! No, God. Don't do this to me. Tembo, please. Tembo, please. Help me. Oh, there you go. All right, through is the drop. Plenty of enemies in here to be killed, yes. Not quite at the 150 mark, but we're getting there. Do I want to go down or over? Apparently I want to go through. All right, I think down and under are the same thing. I meant to say, do I want to go down or up? Can I actually jump up from there? Oh, I can, cool. So I can kind of go through it like a revolving door. Sweet. All right, let's carry on up this way then. Still got to get another 20-ish enemies if we can. If we can, that'd be fantastic, but I feel like the level's going to be over soon. Oh, there we go. Enemies there. Oh, fire, fire, fire. Oh, good Lord. All right, hold on a second. Put those out. Then get him. Okay, 130. Just need a few more. There you go. Put out that water just there. And lead the charge. Come on, Tenmo. The boss fight is ready for us. No, that's the end of the level. Oh, God, I really, really hope that we have enough to go into the final mission. We needed 600, didn't we? And we had 400 and something when we came into it. Ignore all this. Skip the screen. New record. Sure, good stuff. All right, please tell me we have 600. Oh, no, we're going to be on like 560. No! Okay, right. I tell you what, I'm going to replay this level and I'll see you on the other side. All right, so this is a lot better than last time. 194. And that should definitely put us up into the 600 mark. Let's do this thing. All right, 194 out of 254. I don't think okay, apparently it wasn't a record for saving people. I did find the odd one or two extras, not by choice. I just kind of like stumbled across them whilst I was looking for enemies. And I did notice actually that a lot of the singular enemies, like the actual like people, they kind of represented like three people each. It was kind of strange. But anyway, stage four, the Phantom Dome. Let's go. So I'm hoping this is going to be the boss. Let's see what we got. Tenmo's flying in on the peanut chopper. See what you got. Okay. So I'm assuming at the end of this level, there's going to be some serious stuff going down. So let's do it. I'm going to like try and like speed run this like I did before. Because I actually did that a second ago and it was better. Because I wasn't overthinking every like step and move that I made. There you go. Get some. Nice. Big old pile of stuff at the end. And there's a person hidden inside of it. There you go. I'm going to make sure I collect as many dudes as possible. So I imagine my total isn't based on each area. My total will be like overall game total. So collect as many of our friends as we can. Uppercut. There you go. Nice. They're worth like five, aren't they? Is that what it said? Could have sworn that's what it said. Let's get on top of you. And then I should be able to do... Oh. Trying to jump across these. I should get onto the button. So I think that's going to blow the wall up. Yeah. Look, there you go. Sweet. All right. Get rid of these three blocks. Whoa. And butt buster. I'm going to have faith in it. Okay, good. That's fine. What's up there? Oh, I see. That's just chucking out more blocks for me. Fair enough. Whoop. Up to you. Over there. Flaming skulls. Good lord. There you go. Goombas. I love that thing. People get so infuriated when I play games, and I refer to that as being the Goomba. But I'm referring to it as what you do to kill a Goomba. It's the act of Goombering someone, not me calling that enemy a Goomba. So if I ever do it to a Koopa Trooper or something that's not even in a Mario game, don't freak out. It's totally fine. Let's go up this way. See what we got. Oh, they've got shields. Naughty. Nice. Okay. So yeah, I can just sort of like do a bounce around those. Three enemies in there. Three enemies in there. Three enemies in there. Good stuff. All right. Let's save that person just there. And then I'm going to guess that we're going to do a baseball slide. Oh, we don't even need to do a baseball slide. All right. Fair play. Oh, dear. There's a big enemy right out back. How do I kill you then? Oh, okay. So wait, can the tennis balls be reflected? Okay. Oh, wait. Maybe. No, that one hurts. I'm just wondering if I can shoot the tennis balls back at him. And it wedges. Yeah, it gets caught in the barrel. And it means that the explosive can't come back out of us. This is cool. I like this. Up you go. Right into there. And one more. It's always the rule of three, isn't it, with enemies? Oh, God. Come on. Last one. Bring it on. Up. Gotcha. 40 love. It counts 40, right? Something like that. Whoop. There you go. Butt buster. Let's try, yes, to get up there. I thought I might have ruined my chances there because I'd broken one of the blocks in half. Oh, that is a lot of fire. Oh, actually, that moves along as well. Damn. Okay. So I'm going to need to get through there. Oh, just run. Good lord. There you go. Nice. Okay. So we managed to get rid of the middle ones. I could probably get back through without having to deactivate any more of that. Let me just see what was in that direction, though. Because if there were enemies or something like that, then I probably want to keep them. Ouch. Yeah, out this way to the right. Where do you go? Oh, no, you just come up to here anyway. All right, fair play. Cool. Some games are, like, very heavy on going to the right when it's a platformer. And some games, they like to kind of go all over the shop. All right. God, that was real close. There you go. Keep going. Those fireballs aren't even remotely close to me. Oh, I guess they might be at this size. Okay, there's a bomb. So it's same principle as before, but with a little extra thrown in. Oh, balls, I missed it. All right. There you go. And balls is a great pun right there. Not intentional at all. Oh, okay, I managed to get it. But at the cost of health, which is probably going to mean that I'm dead. There you go. Good. Nice. That's another one. One more. And I bet there'll be health on the other side of this. Come on. And getcha. Done. Finished him. Done him. All right, please let there be health on the other side of this. There's enemies. No health. There's health. There's health. Gotcha. All right, cool. Back up to like a quarter. Almost ran straight into that firewall. Good lord. There you go. Put out the flames. Grab the person. And then I guess we want to go this way. There you go. Little attack on you. That's it. And then we're going to try and get up top. Dodge the flames as they bounce. There you go. That'll do. Oh, there you go, good. One more, and then he's probably going to charge at me. Oh, no, he's not. Oh, he broke formation. Usually he charges after you hit him for the second time, but I guess he doesn't have much room to work with there, does he? So that's probably why he didn't. Oh, God. Yeah, I took out that flame just at the right time. There you go, take it out again so I can actually get myself upstairs. Do I want to go this way? Apparently I do. Apparently I do. Apparently there's a lift there. Get in. Whew. Okay, this is tense. Oh, no, go back, you idiot. Come on, Tembo. An elephant supposedly never forgets, but you're forgetting everything right now. So where's the button at? God, is the button right the way at the top of the level? Oh, dear. Hold on, if I do this, and then do that. Oh, God. Have I done goofed it? Yeah, I think I might have done goofed it. Let me reset it. So I've got to come in and break one of them by the looks of it. All right, cool, let's go. So let's turn it the other way around this time. So basically, I want to break the middle two, essentially, don't I? I want to break that one and that one there. And then as long as I do an uppercut... Yeah, look at that. Okay, cool. And then that now means I can get up to there and take on the tank. And I should be able to press a button up there after I defeat the tank and open up everything else. Come on, then. What you got? Yeah, that's good. That's good. Oh, yeah, he's a bit cornered there. Oh, steady. And I can probably charge him before he gets another attack in. Yes. He's worth 10 as well. Here we go. All right, slam dunk the funk. Now, will this drop me all the way? It will drop me all the way. God damn it. All right. There's a person there to be freed, so I can go get that. And there is a giant peanut downstairs. Hold on a second. I'm going to run over and get that real quick. Come on. I love the badder. I've not actually given much acknowledgement, actually, to the to all the comic booky, like, text overlay things. It's very Scott Pilgrim. Oh, God. Up. There you go. Okay. Right, now up we go. Grab your person. Sweet. And then we're going to get the hell out of here. I probably should have used the descent from the door on the right-hand side there, but never mind. Whoa, I almost fell into that. That was real bad. Ouch, I got sprayed. Oh, I got burned even. Should have sprayed. Oh, God, there is a lot of health to be lost here. I need some health. There you go. Good. Ooh, all right, checkpoint. We're all right. We're good. All right, where's the... Okay, good. Good. Oh, there you go. Good. I'm just sort of like running and rolling and then putting things out as and when I go. Oh, God. No. We're going to ignore that. We'll leave that guy there for now. There you go. Sweet. And back. Gotcha. No, what? I came off the spikes. No way. Just ignore him. Just keep going. We need to find health ASAP. Oh, there's a crusher. I didn't even see that there. Is there another crusher? No, we're not. We're fine. Oh, my God. There was health came out of one of those houses. There was a crate there that had health in. I don't believe it. Oh, that's water. Oh, just jump. Run and jump. Oh, God. All right, we need to break that down into half, and then we'll be able to jump up here. Oh, come on! Look at the sharpshooter in the top left there. I don't believe it. I'm up, and Goomba. Yeah, they're worth like 5. That's good. All right, wow. Is that person worth 10? So wait, so when you save people, they also count as enemy kills. What? Unless I killed something without realizing it. Oh, there's the end of the level. All right. Was that not the boss? There's no boss at the end of this level. That was mission 4, though. All right. Well, 229 at 313. We managed to get 8 out of 10 people there. That is some pretty damn good going. So if this isn't the boss, I don't know what I'm doing with my life. Come on now. 854, there it is. That's what I'm looking for. Now, is it going to be a whole stage or is it just one enemy? It's called Scrap Dragon. Stage 5, it says. All right, here it is then. I assume this is going to be the boss battle. It's all silent and eerie. Yup, there's the big Mama Jamma. Look at him. Nessie got big. Oh, good lord. All right, so it looks like there's going to be water to deal with inside of here. Amongst many other things, I imagine. All the flames. I'm going to go back this way. I need to work out his movements, his tactics, whatever the hell else he does. Oh, I seem to have done a tiny bit of damage on him just there. So I just keep knocking him from the front. Do I just basically have to force him back? Yeah! Wow, that's a big explosion. There you go. I'm just going to keep mashing X until I push him back further and further. That's it. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Yes. Was that it? I literally done it already. Surely not. After all those levels, it's literally spam to win. It was. Sure. Great. I'm sure that should have been more complex. Maybe I should have been taking more hits from the fire and stuff, but I got an achievement called Phantom Damaged. 500 out of 500. And that is where I'm probably going to leave it there for today, everybody. Tenmo is flying out like a badass. The old Tyrannosaurus Peanut Rex has been destroyed. And I'm living off of peanuts for the night. Got myself a nice little campfire. Going to keep an eye out for walkers. And I think we're now going to be moving into the second area. So I tell you what, thank you so much for watching, everybody. In the next episode, if I do one, you'll have to let me know if you want to see any more of this. It may well be on my live channel. This is a game that I probably will live stream and put it up on the second channel. So if you want to go and subscribe to that, it's youtube.com/inthelittlewoodlive. And I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.